You've seen the ad.
I don't take money from oil companies.
No candidate does. It's been against the law for 100 years. But Barack Obama accepted $200,000 from executives and employees of oil companies. Every gallon of gas takes over $3 from your pocket. But Obama voted for the Bush-Cheney energy bill that put $6 billion in the pocket of big oil. Hillary voted against it. She'll make oil companies pay to create the new jobs and clean energy America needs.
I'm Hillary Clinton, and I approve this message.